Hi, let's take a look at some gameplay with no audio in it. Now you can pause the video and take some notes on what you noticed of the gameplay footage with no audio. Then, press play to resume the video and take a look at that same gameplay footage, but this time with audio included. Now it's time for you to collect your notes from both video clips and share what you observed. What was the impact of audio in the second video clip, and how did it change the gameplay?